Hey guys, welcome to my Rainbow Legends Let's Play. We're gonna do some PvP. We're gonna do some PvP matches on the Rainbow Legends. And I do not own it or create it. I simply installed it. I'm tired of these copyright claims. I did not say I created it, so we stop doing that crap. Thank you. Got a good team. This is gonna be some short video, but still considered a great video. No, say look at that. Bardock and Vegeta. Three Saiyans. Whoa, that's pretty of a powerful character. Pretty of a powerful team. Didn't know I'd be getting this powerful characters. Might lose, but hey, it's a chance. It's a good try. Didn't know this person had simple battle characters. Thought I get the same characters, actually. Might lose, but who knows. Okay. Do. Boy, I'm up to lose. This is pretty weird. I didn't know I'll be fighting some of the 1,000 characters. Let's try again later. Never fight someone with level 1,000 characters. Next battle. Hope it's just someone with low level characters, because well, I'm not interested in winning or losing. Just try to find someone with level. It's really? You're seriously adding these characters? Whatever. Yeah, if I win, then I'll probably win. Then that's the end of the video. But if I lose, then I'm surprised that they keep. I don't know why they add like these. Yeah, this is not care. I just don't care. Oh yeah, there's a lot of people with the high levels ready to kick my butt. Damn. These characters are overpowered. Damn. Well, I lose. I don't know why I haven't been these guys, but whatever. You can put hate comments if you want to. This is just one story and everything. I was like, yeah. What has sparking characters like that version of Goku, I guess.
Yeah. Okay.
Might as well do some stuff. This guy's technically weak compared to others. Just level up Goku a bit.
That's where you go.
I am interested in changing my banner because it's just a Pokemon right later, Dragon Ball Z makes Pokemon. Stuff like that, but I don't know if someone will make a banner or not. No, this is overpowered. Really? That's a little disappointing. Whatever, I guess it's my mistake. Well, that's my fault, anyway. Why Shelly can go Super Saiyan? Get wrecked some. I may have beat the levels, but I want to skip the levels. For you guys to not deal with like boring tutorials or crap like that. Damn. Weak. Well, not really, but you're a challenge. Shut up, Jocko. I hope I don't rage. Let's do the next part. This episode just some playing some real games. It's like this. The future. Oh, hey, Zarbon. How's Cell doing for you? You get it? Zarbon, you're screwed. Let's do this. I am interested in getting in the banner, so I'm not very good at banners. My boy, the Cheetos, my favorite character. It's awesome. Nice. Ooh, this is gonna be an interesting fight, ain't it? Rats has come back, but for payback. Pretty ironic he's worked with these guys. Yeah, I mean, they did help destroy some plant. So this might be the end of the video, so. Yeah. Alright, see you later.
Well, this is goodbye, guys. Hope you enjoyed the video. Hope you enjoyed the video.
Bullcrap. Try end this crap quick. Damn it, so close. Oh well. Hey, I don't want to hear your jokes right now, because your jokes were saying, ooh, Rats won. Anyone could lose to Rats if he was trained. This is a different version of Rats, so shut up. Miss a quick question. Oh my God, I hope you enjoyed the video. Yeah. Whoa. Let's use that max. First thing we do, let's check the max thing. Let's check the max thing first. First, I'm going to max. This will end it right there. I thought it was going to end it, but I guess not. Excuse me. 300. Nice. Check the mission thing. I'm gonna end it off this day off by doing something like. Dang it, wrong thing. That's pretty cool. Guys, goodbye and see you later.